So cute. The spikes sure aren't. Got destroyed by spikes himself. Good. Stupid blooper. Now you're probably wondering, why am I collecting the puzzle pieces here? Well, because there's a section where you get to the menu that allows you to go into a section called puzzle, and there are some jigsaw puzzles that you can solve. But they're all about just, you know, getting the best... Oh, crap. They're all about just trying to get the best time in them. You know, if you have to, someone who's had the same game as you, and, you know, just competing for this, you know, best time, I guess, for them. They don't really do anything to make the game any better. Just a little side game feature, but it's there still. Deal with those freaking spinies. Not this song. Can I get up this pipe? Yeah, should've went to the left instead of the... Nope, just go over here. Take out the spiny creature and go for this. Use it here. Take out some giant bullet bills if possible. Thank you. What's down here? Oh, of course, spikes. There's some crying Goombas here. I think it's probably... Whoa! What was that to worry about? I was gonna fall to my doom here or something. Get my hearts up again. Trooper or paratrooper, that's what it is. Too late. Alright, everyone, we're going to do 6-5 and 6-6 in the next video. Take care, guys.